creepy clowns.
Calling 911 here on clowns in...
We'll wake up decently early, go fishing.
Sure.
3 days.
New developments tonight in the creepy clown craze. Reports keep coming in.
I know you've surely heard about a few of them, but they are causing some new concerns here in North Texas. Now they're threatening schools.
Across the country, we've seen this trend.
Creepy clowns have been incidents involving clowns have been on the rise around the country since August.